I deduced to a student by the high density of acne, the way your eyes dart from one object to another, suggesting a large concentration of adrenaline in your systems, and your incessant need to write everything I say down, despite it being of absolutely no use to you.
Elementary, really.
Sherlock, their badges have medical shooter written on them.
Quiet, Watson. I don't expect your mediocre mind to fully comprehend the complexities of my deductions.
You see, students, medicine is all about detective work. If you work hard, you'll find the killer.
If you don't, get the hell off my ward! Big night, was it?
Excuse me, sir?
Sherlock, stop it!
Oh, come on, John! It's blindingly obvious! The bags under his eyes suggesting 3 hours sleep, 3.5 at a push. The halitosis and the stains of an early English breakfast, probably at Buddy's. The increased and noticeable smell of perspiration, he's had a bender.
Actually, sir, my girlfriend broke up with me last night. And I had beans for breakfast, hence the stain. I'm just really, really nervous.
No! Don't be ridiculous! Get off my ward and get some sleep, you filthy alcoholic! Right then! Let's go see the first patient.
Right, so this patient is a Greg Lestrade, came in presenting with chest
pain. That's enough, Watson. I like to take my histories from looking at the patient. I gave you students. Tell me what you can deduce just by your observations of the patient from the bedside. The game is on.
Please.
What must it be like in your tiny little minds?
Sherlock, behave! Look, it's okay. Take your time.
Cyanosis. The patient has central cyanosis.
What? Do I? Am I gonna die?
No, you're fine. He won't be fine. He's got end-stage cardiac failure. He's going to be dead within the month.
What?
Just... Anyway, Watson, next patient.
Okay, Holmes, next up is a 30-year-old male, yep. Jane Moriarty.
Oh, sorry. Can I just ask? Why are you wearing a coat?
Well, I'm Mr. Holmes. My patients expect it of me.
Yeah, but what about bare...
Get off the ward! Please! I can't have impertinent people who question my methods! So, we have one student left.
Holmes, what is it?
A note. I know where I can find him. It's elementary, dear Watson!
Do you want me to go and get the charge nurse and tell her that Jim's gone missing again?
Yep, he's under psych, so he needs to be transferred quickly.
He'll never catch me!